The centre issued two ordinances last week to free up financial resources to fight against COVID-19. The ordinances contain two major announcements with respect to salaries and allowances of MPs and ministers. The ordinance reduces the salary of MPs by 30% for a period of 1 year starting April 2020. A second ordinance issued in the same week reduces the sumptuary allowance by 30% for 1 year. Sumptuary allowances are expenses made towards entertaining visitors. In a separate announcement, the centre also suspended the MP Lads program for 2 years until 2022. Through the Members of Parliament and Local Area Development Scheme, MPs can identify projects and sanction funds every year for public works in their constituencies. Each MP can spend up to 5 crore rupees per year under the scheme. Typically, funds under the MP Lads are spent on sanitation projects or construction and installation of public facilities such as school buildings and roads. The proposed reduction to the salaries and allowances of MPs and ministers amount to savings of around 55 crore rupees, and the suspension of the MP Lads scheme is expected to save 7,800 crore. Together, these measures make up 5% of the 1.7 lakh crore rupees estimated by the government as the amount required for relief measures under the Pradhan Mantri Garib Kalyan Yojana. For the amendments to continue to be in force, the two ordinances will have to be ratified by the Parliament within 6 weeks of its next sitting.